You don't need to be busy to be important. You are important. Perhaps it is not through achieving that one feels important, but when one feels important, full of self-love and belief, that one can truly achieve. For how can someone of insignificance accomplish anything of value? Believe in yourself and all that you are. You are important. You are more than your job. It's time to realize this. Be courageous. Be true to yourself. Love yourself. Don't think about the fearful things. Instead, put your focus into the things and steps you are going to take. The things that most excite you, motivate you, and inspire you. Once you focus on these things, you'll become so enthralled by them, so entwined in them, that you won't have time to think of anything else. And before you know it, the how will take care of itself. Before you know it, you'll be doing what you want and what you're supposed to be. Before you know it, you'll be living the life that you want, the one you've imagined. Believe in yourself. Listen to your heart. Trust that it knows the way. Trust in love and live your life. Live the one you've imagined.